The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 235 pounds, Jerry the King Lawler!
I don't know whether to stand, whether to kneel.
Come on!
How to properly pay my respects to the king.
Come on, let's go.
Dozens of championships won in Memphis before he joined WWE, one of the all-time greats.
Hey, King.
The flying fist drop. It was actually an honor of mine, Corey, to be able to have been hit in the mouth by the flying fist drop at one point in my career.
Well, the King looks ready to deliver a royal beating. Maybe to you again, Michael.
Maybe to Cole, but King won't let you near his crown, Saxton.
Aw, man.
Bend the knee before your king.
He's not my king.
And his opponents, first, from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, King Corbin!
I really wish King Corbin would just do away with that ridiculous crown and the scepter, too.
I really wish King Corbin would just do away with you altogether. I think you're just jealous of his royalty.
Byron, what don't you understand? Corbin won the right to be King of the Ring.
Go for it! Yeah!
All right, that's it!
Yeah, that's it!
And now Corbin is here to claim his most regal victory to date.
All hail King Baka!
And from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, King Booker!
Seriously, though, one of the all-time greats, the Hall of Famer, the legendary Booker T. You know, people talk all the time about his sixth time as champion, but what about his tag team prowess, Corey?
10 tag team titles in WCW, 20 total championships there. Absolutely incredible. The resume speaks for itself.
Well, here's the COO of WWE, the leader of NXT, and one of the very best of all time. The Game is here.
WWE Universe, we are about to see what's best for business.
And without question, the Game is taking business into his own hands here tonight.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The Game, Triple H!
He spent his entire career accumulating power. Like a master chess player from DX to Evolution to The Authority, now behind the scenes in WWE and NXT.
Triple H looks at every match as a threat to his power. And that's what keeps his motivation so strong.
That's why you don't step to the throne of the King of Kings.
And they're sure to be playing Bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup. These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other. And they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another. Any superstar has the odds against them entering a fatal four-way. What's the best way to overcome those odds, Corey?
Well, there's a few options, Corey. You can lay in wait for a moment to capitalize, or you can power through and take everyone on head first. The most important part is breaking up any pinfalls or submissions.
Uh-oh. Oh, so much damage inflicted.
Hunter across the top rope.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
An arm breaker.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measure. Knee drop.
Wards off that offense from Waller. From Triple H. Powerbomb drop down.
Strong impact from Triple H.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh, connected on that.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Ooh, slam!
With up.
The King with the power driver.
There might be nothing left in Triple H.
Cover! Two!
Oh, he kicked out.
Unbelievable resilience.
Uh-oh. He switches it back around.
Tag him so. Booker T escapes danger.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other.
Kick to the midsection. Booker T takes it.
Booker T has this wrapped up.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Two. Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Buries a knee to the body. What a forearm.
He may be in a bad way here. Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not. The King with a power driver.
That could put Booker down for good.
Booker's down.
Two. Kicks out. He still has life.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
And respond with a counter there.
Reversal after reversal.
Both arms hooked.
Taken down with his own move. Amazing.
What a kick out at two.
That move has brought him so many victories, but almost brought him defeat just then.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
Sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Up to the top rope now.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Ah, huge miss there.
Triple H dodges that one.
The pillar is moving. This could do it.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
He's back in.
Here you go.
Stunning impact. Saw it coming and got there.
Both arms hooked.
Three. That's the game changer.
Looking for the victory. Two count. Oh my, still alive.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Triple H so used to ending matches like that, but tonight is going to be just a little bit tougher for the game.
Uh-oh.
This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
It's all about winning, no matter what it takes.
And Triple H well scouted.
Triple H did his homework. Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy.
He may get the three count right here.
I don't think so.
Two. Oh, but how?
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Oh, my God.
He was elusive there.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Kick to the midsection. Booker T scissor kick.
Is there any life left in the King?
That's gotta be it. There's two.
Oh, shoulder up before three.
Somehow, someway, escapes defeat.
Still alive. Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Waller dodges. Oh, Booker anticipated that.
Booker T.
He is a sight
to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
The King with a thunder power driver. Unloading their best shot once more.
Lands.
And Triple H gets bludgeoned with yet another attack there.
This could be a very dangerous moment for Triple H.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Match, your number can be up at any moment, but they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.